This video will guide you through activating your phone if you have purchased it through 8x8. If you have purchased your Yealink phone from a third party other than 8x8, follow the instructions for reusing Yealink phones found in our knowledge base at support.8x8.com. Before you begin, you will need the activation code that was sent to your email. The email also contains your virtual office extension and password. To activate your phone, you will need to plug in the Ethernet and power cables. Once your phone has booted up, pick up the handset and press the activation soft key, or if you would like to use speakerphone, simply press the activation soft key. The voice prompt will instruct you to dial your activation code followed by the pound key. Your phone will restart and become activated. Now your new 8x8 phone is ready for use.